FTA caught up on Xreal Nebula versus Xreal Beam. With every new version of the Nebula app, I'm taking into account the power of the Xreal Beam, or lack thereof. There's a question that comes to my mind. Could the Xreal Nebula app replace the Xreal Beam? The answer to me is, well, it depends. The Xreal Beam is great to make otherwise incompatible devices compatible to use with the Xreal Air 2 Pro glasses. It also brings anchor and smooth follow mode, which makes playing video games or watching movies a better experience. On the other hand, there's a Nebula app that behaves differently depending on where you run it. For example, the macOS version I tried worked really well to allow having multiple desktops. The Android version mostly worked except for the YouTube option within the TV section. And the Windows version, well, that was a bit of a disaster. I tried on the Legion Go and it rendered any game unplayable and any app unusable due to the latency added by having the app running. Games that were running at 144 FPS simply run at 10 or 20 FPS with plenty of stuttering, simply not acceptable for today's standards. So far, I found myself using my phone with the Xreal Air 2 Pro glasses more often than using the Xreal Beam to watch movies. I found that for watching movies in a small room and taking advantage of the Air 2 Pro glasses, the phone does the job. And I get the extra benefit of not having to deal with the additional cables. Also, watching 3D videos is now really easy with the Nebula app, whereas with the Xreal Beam, I would probably need to have some apps downloaded. Now, when wanting to play from handheld devices, if I really want to have a big screen, I do find myself still relying on the Xreal Beam for that particular purpose. In my case, the Nebula app is becoming better for videos, and the Xreal Beam is mostly used when trying to reduce dizziness in video games. If you have the Xreal Beam, what do you use it for? Does your phone replace what the Xreal Beam does? Thank you for watching and see you later.